My name is Greg Sane, and I'm representing the appellant, Sean Wade. This is a case where a pro se party plaintiff, Mr. Farrakhan, filed an application for default prior to the expiration of the time for an answer or other reply to the complaint that was filed. Mr. Farrakhan filed his application on September the 15th. This was the 28th day from the date that he had filed his complaint, on August 18th. The record reflects a service date of August the 25th. It's an August 28th service return by the bailiff. Assuming that service of process on Ms. Wade in fact occurred that day, a fact which she does dispute, the answer or other reply date would not have expired until September the 22nd. In other words, another 7 days after the date he filed his application for default. For the September the 15th application for default that was filed, default was granted September the 19th, when the record before the court reflected a September the 22nd answer date. It is Ms. Wade's belief that Mr. Farrakhan's application for default should have either been struck from the record or denied as having been prematurely filed. Ms. Wade asks that the default judgment finding her responsible to Mr. Farrakhan be reversed, and that this matter be remanded back to the trial court so she will have the opportunity to reply to the complaint filed against her. Thank you.
Any questions?
That's it.
Thank you, Mr. Sane. And the court will review the record and will review the arguments that have been made and will issue a written opinion that will be sent to both sides.
Thank you.
And we also will release the opinion on our website.